What's up guys, welcome back to a new video today, Road to Infernal Cave episode 3. So what we're gonna do now is cook some fishes. Today is the praise kill day, so we gotta hunt some chains, implings, and get some drone bows and get 99 prayer. So yeah, I'll be right back with some implings. Alright guys, it's too crowded here, so I just open this for luck implings and dragon implings and then go to back to Sora to get the crystal key. So we can go to Saradomin with the crystal halberd and get the armored crossbow, and then we are finally ready to go to raids. So let's open this. Maybe we get some dragon bones. Yes! That's so good. Can we get another one? Oh my god! Game! Okay, ranger boots incoming. What the? Come on. Ranger boots. Oh. Just hit 90 prayer. Nope. Also, we are out of bones now, so yeah. I think we go for 99 coconut. Alright guys, coming in with 99 cooking, as you can see here. Amazing, now we finally don't burn any more mountain race, so yeah. I burned so many. Let me see, where are they burned? 211, Jesus. Alright guys, I think, I don't know what we're gonna do now next, so be right back with the next clip. Oh my god guys, I just got the golem pet. Lol, it's 87 mining guys. By the way, quick update, we are 84 crafting and 76 smithing. So yeah, gained. Alright guys, just got PK'd. We got 91 mining, 87 crafting and 80 smithing. So that's pretty good. So yeah. So what I did is redo the Zulu job table, so we have to get slowly ready for Zulu, I guess. I think I go just AFK some wood cutting now, I guess. Alright guys, we go to the Zulu now. It's so OP, everybody gets so many jobs, so we have to. So we just got 84 wood cutting and 77 fletching. So let's go to Zulu and get some blowpipes. Oh my god guys, we just got a serpentine visage and I died. Oh my god. So guys, what just happened is I killed Zulu at the exact same time I died, and I got a fucking serpentine visage and I couldn't pick it up. And I get so roasted up on the channel. Fucking man. So sad. Kind of needed that, man. It's fucking... Watch now. At least I get the blowpipe out. No. Don't die. Just fucking... Oh my god. Kill it, man. Come on. Blowpipe now. Blowpipe, please. Alright guys, coming in with 99 range or not? 99 range. Alright guys, just finished off the first wave of the account and we don't get anything. Rip. Oh my god guys, we got a 10 cent farm! Oh my god! Guys! KC30, can we? Oh my god guys! Jesus guys, yes! Oh my god guys! Oh my god! We don't have a chisel! Alright guys! There it is! There we go, man! Yes, please! Cast 33. Oh my god, guys. That's amazing. That's so good. Oh my god, guys. Yes, fuck yes. Let's go Amelie and get the armor crossbow. Sorry, I mean, I get. So guys, I think I just... Yeah, holy shit, 1 million XP. What the fuck? 2k. Shit. Whee! Can't believe we got this fucking blowpipe, guys. KC33, man. Holy shit. That's amazing, guys. So yeah, as you can see, I give you a quick stats update. We are one level off 90 crafting, but we don't have an earning, so yeah, I don't know what we do about that yet, but yeah, I think I go do Kriara or Sardomin, I don't know. Alright guys, magic grow to 1.6 mil XP, holy shit. Alright guys, quick update on the potions. We have 160 super snapdragon seeds, herbs, so we can make 160 restores, and 130 praise pots. So yeah, getting up there, because we are so slow because we don't have the seed yet. You only have 3 runner seeds and 1 snapdragon seed left. So yeah, did you see that blowpipe, by the way? Iron Man, by the way. Alright guys, we have 500 rune bars about to make, so we can make almost 5k rune dots, so this will last a bit, I guess. So also, we just got 89 to make him, so yeah, took pretty much age. Oh, I didn't even realize we got 90 crafting. Nice, man. So I don't know, maybe I get an onyx, but I think I make the starts, then I go hunt the Zenite shard and get an anguish, and yeah, get 93 for the anguish, I think it is. So yeah guys, I think it's 92. Yeah, it's 92, I guess. You need 87, 5, yeah, it's 92, guys. So yeah, be right back when I finish the darts. Alright guys, just made all rune bolts, rune dart tips, and we currently have 95 smithing, so it's really fast, I guess. So yeah, let's make darts out of them with the feathers, let's go. Alright guys, let's make the Adamant darts in 25 wilderness plus, because we get more XP here, so yeah, we may get 99 fletching, I don't know, let's see. Guys, this is crazy XP. We already 99 fletching. Lol. Alright guys, we've finished the darts, and we got a decent amount, but I'm not happy with the amount because this will be gone ASAP. You guys know. So I don't know what to do now. Alright guys, just got Demonic Gorilla's task, let's do it. Oh my god guys, you got first kill Heavy Frame. Oh my god, no! Rip Bus. Just hit 90, oh fuck. 92 Slay guys, halfway of 99. Alright guys, let's get a new task. Ooh, that's good, I guess. But guys, I cancelled because I want the off AFK test, so we got anti-violence, let's AFK them. Let's go. Alright guys, just finished match arena because we need 4 quest points to enter the anti-draven cave, so let's go now. 93 slow. Alright guys, just got 117 sword task, which is awesome because we can hunt the Onyx now, so good. 94, 95 slay. Alright guys, so the Onyx is 300k, we got 4 items this task, so that's 7. I don't think we have enough. Nope, we don't. We need like 3 more drops, but I never got to do that. So let's get a new task. Ah, fuck that. Alright, 48 episode demons. Let's go get some rips. Oh guys, we got another rip. Nice! By the way, I died. Lol. guys just got Zartusk and I lag, sorry for that. 97 Slay and an Obisen Cape drop. Alright guys, we got an Obsidian Helmet and an Obsidian Blade Body or what, however you speak it out, but if we sell this, we can buy an Onyx. So, I don't know if I should make a Fury, but I think I do it for the end of the episode, so let's make a Fury, I guess. Alright guys, let's do this, I guess. How we do it. There we go. Alright. Alright guys. Oh, I need Earth Wings. Be right back. Alright guys, are you ready? Are you ready for the update, guys? Are you ready for the Glory to Fury upgrade? Are we ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. We got it. What an AP episode, guys. Holy fuck. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this content, please leave a comment if you got any things you know what I can make better about the videos, and yeah, I always get better and better at the videos, so stay tuned. And yeah, so guys, what did we get this episode? We got a lot. We got fucking bank this episode. We made such a good Iron Man. We are a decent Iron Man actually now. We have the Fury, we have the blowpipe. Yeah boys. Alright guys, peace out.